crashed on Azure. Get me some damn backup.